day of my life.
Really?
I just saw a video about it though, on YouTube.
On YouTube or like a commercial?
It's like a document, not a documentary, just like a company analyzation video. Which is what prompted me to, that video, one of the videos that he made, got me to join Costco because he was promoting it pretty much. He talks about all these businesses and some of them, how they get successful, some of them, how they rise and fall and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Crack a Barrel is one of them.
The rise and fall or the positive.
Positive.
Yeah. They have an amazing marketing strategy because it's like good old fashioned country living.
There's a disabled vehicle ahead.
Thank you. Yeah, but they...
How come they didn't say there's a dinosaur up there?
Look out!
Google Maps don't know about a big old dinosaur.
Yeah, but they have this store. Look at that. Are those horses or cows? I can't tell. Well, I should be looking at the road, right? Babe. So, thanks. Georgia. Look forward to seeing you soon. We love you guys. And everybody else.
All the subscribers and non-subscribers as well.
There's a disabled vehicle ahead.
Thank you. Yes, all our subscribers.
And non-subscribers. Non-subscribers be supporting the channel too?
Yep, and non-subscribers, I got you.
They awesome too.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. 70 miles per hour. I think we're going to speed limit.
Man. Students were right. I should have took the Porsche.
Babe, we would both be in jail right now. Jail, jail, jail.
Because I thought, like, it's not, you just sit in the car for like 12 hours, it don't matter. You know what I'm saying? Like, I didn't think it mattered.
Well, if you look at gas, you know, the Porsche would burn more gas than me, but you know, we'd probably be in Georgia by now.
It was the difference with driving for 12 hours with a smile on your face than a frown.
I'm smiling.
Because you haven't experienced what I've experienced.
Okay. Not driving the Porsche mobile.
I do like the all that space in the back. That was a cool nap.
Like more comfy. Would have been interesting doing that in the Porsche. It's a beautiful autumn day.
All right.